Hi, this is Karen Richardson with Esri, and I'm joined by Serena Bowen, who is a business analyst with the Bank of Clarke County. Serena, thank you so much for joining me today.
Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about the Bank of Clarke County.
Sure, I am a business analyst with the Bank of Clarke County in our marketing department. Bank of Clarke County has been around for over 130 years, so we have well established ourselves in the Shenandoah Valley of Northern Virginia, right in what I call the Blue Ridge Valley Mountain. So what I currently did is I created a characterization of our marketplace to figure out the differences between that market where we want to build a branch and our current marketplace, the demographics of the clients there versus our current clients, the psychographics, the analytics, traffic patterns, things that are going to build into building a branch in that brand new location's shopping center versus where we're at now.
Well, that is great. So how do you see this benefiting the people that you have working internally in the bank?
I definitely see it as an amazing resource, especially throughout, we'll give an example of our lenders for a credit risk analysis perspective. If they're out networking with clients and they're out wanting, somebody reaches out to them, say a pet store, and wants to have a line of credit of $5,000 or something, we'll be able to use ArcGIS Online and analytics tools to be able to say what businesses are around that prospective location that they want to lease. Is there competition in that marketplace? What kind of competition? What is going to be their growth strategy? So when we complete that entire loan package and we present that to our loan committee, we'll have substantial evidence on why we should lend to them or why we shouldn't.